What is e-commerce financing? E-commerce financing is any type of financing that you're going to use if you want to sell online. So the two main e-commerce platforms that we work with to help finance are Amazon sellers and Walmart sellers. Now, that just means they have a store, they're locked in or linked to Amazon or Walmart, and they're selling on the Amazon or Walmart platform. Now, the types of financing really breaks down twofold. So first, it's getting the money to start up, right? And we use what's called a term loan in order to do that. A term loan will get somebody the money to pay a coach or consultant or a done-for-you package where they're going to do all the selling and you just provide the capital and the entity and the store. They're going to run it for you. The term loan will also help finance the first couple months and provide money for the inventory and the startup costs. So term loans typically range anywhere from 3 to 5 years, and they're pretty quick and easy to get. So your average term loan really only takes 24 to 48 hours to get approved and money in your account not too long after that. And the term loans are based or have simple interest. So simple interest is usually a lot cheaper, and the rates will start at 6% and go up from there based on credit and provable income. A lot of people ask, what are the ranges that you can approve for a term loan? Term loans typically are anywhere from $20,000 to $100,000 per applicant. If there's several applicants, clearly you can get higher amounts of startup costs or financing. And what happens with this is the qualifications really are if you have 650 credit or better and $50,000 in provable income, you should qualify for a term loan as long as you don't have a ton of crazy debt that's showing up on your credit report. So a lot of times people come in, they need to start a Amazon store, so they'll apply and we get them, again, 20 to 100,000 to start up. That gives them the money to pay a coach or consultant, gives them the money for the inventory, and allows them to get started and really start making a lot of money. And it's really passive income if you're doing it the right way. So that's the term loan part of financing for e-commerce. The next part is called QuickPay. QuickPay is essentially a line that will advance you funds based on your prior day's sales. Currently, we only have this program for Amazon. And with Amazon, you'll get about 70% of your prior day sales. It's deposited right into your account. Then what happens is when Amazon pays, you know, they usually pay every 2 weeks, that goes into a third party account. Then the funds that were originally advanced get taken out. And then you usually wind up paying about 1.77% of sales. So that fee comes out and the rest of the funds are distributed to you. Now, this is a quick and easy program. It's also the cheapest e-commerce financing program out there in terms of daily funding. And the reason everyone loves this program is because it allows you to scale your store at a much quicker rate. When you have to wait every 2 weeks for a payment from Amazon or from Walmart, what happens is you usually can't buy inventory quick enough. And if Amazon decides they're going to put a reserve on your store, that's going to hold up funds even further. When you hold up those funds, you're not consistently buying inventory. The other challenge is, you know, you could rack up a lot of credit card debt. Now, that credit card debt, if it's a personal credit card, essentially it's going to lower your score. The second part of that is, let's just say it's a business credit card and it's not reported. Well, if you're constantly using your credit cards to buy inventory and your money gets held up for any reason with an e-commerce platform, whether it's Walmart or Amazon, well, now you have a big credit card bill that's coming due and you still don't have any way to buy inventory. So you have to pause the store, figure out a way to pay the credit card, and, you know, move forward from there. The challenge is your store stops, you stop the momentum that was building up that was allowing you to scale. That's why when you plug into the QuickPay program, it's a lot easier to scale because you have the money to consistently buy inventory, you have the money to pay off your credit cards. So you could actually still use the QuickPay program and use credit cards. And the reason why people will do that is if you're doing that, you're getting the points, you're getting the rewards of the credit card, and then you have the ability to buy more inventory and pay down the credit card because you have the QuickPay line established. Some of our clients that have used this QuickPay program, and I'd say most of them, are scaling so much faster than the people that just come in and just do the term loan. They're starting to scale faster because, again, they're constantly reloading and refreshing their inventory. So what are the qualifications for each program? That's a big question we're always asked. We went over the term loan. The term loan is 650 credit and at least $50,000 in provable income. Provable income would be just a pay stub, right? If you go off your last two pay stubs and you're around 45, 50, $50,000 or you're averaging or tracking that for the year, that should work. And for the Amazon QuickPay line, we really want to see at least $10,000 in sales. And as long as you have $10,000 in sales, the money isn't being held up. There's no alerts on the account, you know, like your order defect rate isn't too high. You should be able to get it. Now, how would you apply? You just go to integratedbusinessfinancing.com. You can apply for a term loan there. You can also apply for the QuickPay line. And the term loan, again, will get you approved in 24 to 48 hours, money in the account not too long after that. And with the QuickPay line, really, we can turn those around in 24 to 48 hours. So by the time you apply, 24 to 48 hours after that, you'll have your line established. Hope this helps. I look forward to working with you.